autre voiture noire. Ça sonne bien, tu ne trouves pas? Eh bien, devine quoi? C'est notre prochaine course. Tu penses être à la hauteur?
The Bugatti La Voiture Noire, the one and only great choice.
What's up, guys? It's Supercar Blondie here with you in Hawaii, and you're about to drive the stunning Bugatti La Voiture Noire. This is a car with a $20 million price tag. Only one car was ever made, and the name literally translates to the black car. But it sounds way better in French. This car is inspired by one of the rarest Bugattis, the Type 57 SC Atlantic, the last all-black Atlantic that was ever made, and it's been missing since World War II. Now, a more modern, futuristic take on that car is back. Are you ready to get behind the wheel? Let's go. Like our previous run, then you're in for a treat. Same deal, after showing off, time for a proper face-off, Motorfest style. These cars are both able to reach insane speeds. Two more to go.
Cabron and La Voiture Noire. These cars are at the pinnacle of luxury, and yet they're also defined by their incredible power. These two Bugattis aren't done yet. Are you guys enjoying the show? Potential. Unleash it. No regrets. Go for it, driver. The La Voiture Noire once again shows why it's the most expensive car ever made.